And this just into our newsroom. The man charged in a gruesome murder case just took the stand. Fidel Lopez is accused of disemboweling his ex-girlfriend in Sunrise.
You don't think the police were there because of the actions you took in the closet?
Ellos estaban ahí porque no me dejaron irme. Eso es porque ellos me estaban cuidando. Eso es lo único que yo estoy pensando.
They were there because they didn't let me leave. And they were there to take care of me. That's what I'm thinking.
Well, Lopez is in court for a hearing to determine whether a confession and graphic crime scene photographs could be used in his upcoming trial. He is accused of killing Maria Nemeth in September of 2015 after she screamed her ex-husband's name twice during sex.